Come down.
Ken Duke is in the final group of the day.
It's his third shot on the par five at the fourth. You need to take advantage of the par fives. There's only three of them. That was a tough pitch. He handled it very well. As you mentioned, Jim, it cost him probably 30 yards and a decent enough lie where he could reach the green. Easily cost him a stroke, maybe more. This is not his strength.
It needs to be. Might be now.
What a beautiful shot that was. Clipped that under pressure, trying to get his first win on the PGA Tour Champions.
come down, 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 come down.
Thank you.